In this section, we finally introduce the derivative. The derivative is one of the most important definitions in mathematics, and it is what we are going to be spending most of this class studying. Having said that, although I say we introduce the derivative in this section, we've seen the derivative before. The derivative of a function is the instantaneous rate of change of that function.